Today, I'm going to be showing you how to make your icons smaller or bigger. First, click on your background. So it says Finder. You have all the options. Finder is the base application of Mac. It's like a library. So click View, Show View Options, and then Icon Size. So all these other options. You want to put the text to the smallest setting. Put the grid to the smallest setting. And depending on how many icons you have, you can make it bigger or smaller. I like 72, 64, 68. And then snap them to the grid or whatever you need to do. Do not do it on the right. It takes way too much space. Just do it on the bottom. And that is how to make your icons smaller/bigger.